sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. Illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A rigid shot. Smeargle uses its move. Smeargle is slowly losing its health. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Hit! A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Rushing blow! It went down! Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Crushed by Giga Impact. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? That hurt. Ah, it was poison. Smeargle suffers from poison. Giga Impact, taken down by an intense blow. Smeargle is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner seems to be slacking off. Smeargle uses its move. It's down to the damage from poison. Smeargle is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Hit! Smeargle is losing its health. It hits. Smeargle suffers from poison. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The move fails. Smeargle is losing its health. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Smeargle suffers from poison. A light hit. Smeargle woke up. Smeargle is slowly losing its health. Smeargle starts to attack. Smeargle suffers from poison. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Smeargle uses its move. The blue corner still can't move. Smeargle is slowly losing its health. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Smeargle woke up. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Oh, it just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm. Game, set, and match. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack, a smashing blow. Bullrain hit underwater. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Slammed him. Taken down by an intense blow. Unknown is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. A rigid shot. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Slammed him! It couldn't take him! It's down! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Big hit! It couldn't take him! It's down! Poliwrath is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle is getting intense! Bumped by Hydro Pump! It went down! Rygar is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A brilliant hit! Swamped by Hydro Pump! Taken down by an intense blow! The results are in! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.